All right. Now, again, on this one, I'm going to follow through this one a little bit more. On the actual letter, since the name was Master's Commission, this was the name. I went through, and if you'll notice, just as I told you, I just found a font. This was an M. And it was a very interesting font. I believe I even stretched it out just a little bit. But this was just an M font. So I took the M, which was the first, and then I took the C, and I continued to put till I found it just a very interesting, different, almost cartoonish C. But in this case, since I was dropping it inside of the other one, it created a nice, smooth, just different look. So here's a easy way to create a visual logo, but it doesn't necessarily look like the letters unless you take a minute. But it's just an interesting way. So what I wanted is, since it was so, if this was just there by itself, nobody would know what in the world it was. So I went to the bottom, and I spelt out the entire name. So that way people had a reference to it. So here's layer one, the letter, layer two, this, layer three, layer four. Before I got to this last back layer, I put a blue filter around the edges just to create this ambiance. And then right here, I just completely cut out this little patches. So that way there was basically a line going through the middle. And it just created a nice, soft little touch to this logo.